okay. And I beat him with perfect score. So for them to sit here and act like it's that easy, and I'm gonna make it that easy for them, they must be out of their mind. But they have to tell themselves this. They have to tell themselves this because they have to believe in their own ability. Otherwise, they might as well just lay down and say, Phil's gonna win again and it's just gonna be his until he retires. Well, I think deep down they know that they're kidding themselves. Because if they were to say that at their all-time best and at my all-time best that I don't win, they're out of their mind because I'm already better than them now. See, so with my lack of experience as far as like just the gym, I mean, most of these guys have been competing twice as many years as me. They've been in the gym twice as many years as me. And I'm already better than them.
If he does bring 100% to the game, I just want to be able to bear witness to that and lay my eyes on something that is freaking exciting. It would be nothing nobody can do about it.
Coming into this contest, make no mistake about it, all eyes will be on Jackson to play Jackson. It is going to be a very tough road to hoe with 5-time defending champion Phil.
I think Dexter Jackson is probably the biggest threat right now.
Yeah, buddy!
Every day, all time, in the gym. That's all.
I'm gonna get better. If they think they're gonna get better, why won't I? You think I'm less motivated because I won? If anything, I'm more motivated than ever. I just know that they feel that they have to say whatever they feel so that they sound like a champion. But in my eyes, they are champions.